I'm doing great because my life hasn't been what I wanted it to be. So I signed up for Trump University. And I'm on the path, trajectory to success.
Yes, you are. I want to ask you before we start the interview, as a single white female talk show host, will you be staying the whole time or leaving early?
Well, it depends on who calls me. Right person calls. I'm out of here.
I just don't want to be blindsided. I don't know.
Not at all. I'll stick around with you for the whole show.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. So you have, I know you have a million jobs and you have a new clothing line, but do you miss being on your old show?
Live? No, I don't. It surprises me. I thought I would, and I really haven't had a chance to watch it, but I think I've been working so hard for the last 7, 8 years since I retired from football, that's been a relief. Like, I've had a chance to spend time with my kids, I've had a chance to travel, and I really haven't missed it, but I loved it. Don't get me wrong,
right.
I loved it. But when you get a break sometimes, you kind of go, wow, I kind of needed it.
Yeah.
And I needed a break. It was good. Good 4 years.
Yeah, good for you.
Yeah, great 4 years.